You probably found me because you're looking for information on how to simplify remote work. Everything changed a few years ago. And what I mean by that, everybody began working from home as the norm. And all of a sudden, so many businesses were like, what do? How do we secure our business, our data, with people working from all over the place? My name is Matt Rosenthal. I'm the CEO of Mindcore Technologies. We're a technology services firm. We've been around for decades. And we are experts in this field. What I want to do in this video is take you through some very basic highlights about what you should know from your perspective, either as a CEO, a CFO, an IT director, or just a business owner, somebody who's just looking to understand better what you can do when it comes to your remote workforce, how you can simplify that security, and how you put those solutions into place. First, let me just start out by pointing out, this is about the rise of remote work. This is 2023 right now. Up until about 4 years ago, most businesses had some form of VPN or some form of ability of a way to work remotely. Once COVID hit, all of a sudden, everybody began working from home, and we really haven't gone back. Although there's been some reverting back to working on site in a hybrid way, working remote is never going to go away. This you need to know is, how do you work from home as the new normal? And that's what this really is. It's the new normal. Well, there's challenges in managing remote networks. There's challenges in ensuring security and performance for those remote users. And that's what this is about. It's about, how do you face those challenges? Well, one of the things you need to do first and foremost is you need to be able to adapt. You need to understand that this is agile and it is not as rigid as it was prior to COVID. Everybody now expects to be able to work remotely. And we've all seen that we can all be successful with a remote workforce or with some sort of hybrid. But I'm hearing from many of our clients, but many of the people that I speak to who own businesses, they're still trying to figure this out. What do we do? How do we make sure that we're okay? One of the things that you can do is you can put managed network services in place and specifically focus part of that conversation on, how do you manage remote teams? How does it impact productivity? How does it impact business continuity? This is what you need to do. You need to step back, have a conversation, either with your internal IT team, or if you're fully outsourced with that team, or if it's a hybrid with both teams, and talk about, what is the setup and support model going to be so that we can tailor the network security services to adapt to the remote workforce. This is the first, if you don't do that, then you've really got no plan in place. So do that first and foremost. Then determine what the role is of the managed IT services, because it is very difficult to do this without some sort of managed IT services. You're gonna need to protect the remote networks and data from cyber threats. Now, when I say remote networks, you could be partially in the cloud. You could be all on-site, premise-based in an office. You could be partially in the cloud, partially in the office with a hybrid solution. But your remote workers are accessing that. They're touching all of that. You need enhanced security, and you need a model that considers all of that, right? Improved connectivity. You need to ensure seamless, reliable access for those remote users. That opens up a can of worms because they're probably using their own home networks. You need a plan to address what they're going to do from home to access these systems to ensure that, to the best of your ability, that there is security, that you are minimizing the risk and you're reducing the potential for there to be a problem. Our offerings when it comes to remote teams are detailed to your specific services and your specific setup, your specific model. We deliver managed network, managed security services. While there is a standard basic formula for that, we do step back and say, what is it that you're doing? How are you doing it? And what do we need to do to adapt our solution to make sure that you're not gonna have a problem? This is what we do. This is how we think about it. It all begins with a conversation. And so if you're really seriously contemplating, what do you do to deal with your remote users, your remote workforce, I would say, let's focus on enabling seamless remote work by putting a managed network services solution in place. And to do that, I would encourage you to reach out, have a conversation with me. Let me share with you some of those clients, their experiences. You can reach out and speak to them. They'll tell you what their experiences were. And with that, you may decide that we're a good fit for you and that you want to work with us as a trusted advisor. Or you may decide that, hey, this isn't the company for us, but they delivered a lot of value and the information was helpful. I'm okay with that too. Most important thing is, take action, reach out, have a conversation with us. Look forward to hearing from you. I want to thank you very much.